Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel Aditya's Creation. Today's video is a video about Diwali because it is arriving really soon. So today I'm going to tell you that things you can do on Diwali virtually because nowadays many of us are not going to our home or we are not doing a large gathering for Diwali festival. So I'm going to tell you some easy ideas that you can apply to celebrate a virtual and happy Diwali. So let's start with today's video. I'm going to tell you also a DIY that you can make to keep yourself busy during this festive season. So I'm going to tell you the ways. The first way is that you can create a Diwali party on Zoom. You can arrange a meeting. You can call all your family members. You can have fun with them, talk with them as normally. And the second idea is that you can make a homemade sweet or you can DIY it. And you can present it to your family members that you have made it by yourself. There are many sweets making recipes that doesn't involve any kind of fire cooking recipe that can be dangerous for children. So I'm going to give a link in the description box for some easy non-fire cooking recipes that in which you can easily make some sweets. The third way is that you can make some DIY. So let me show you the DIY and then let's pop to this video. The next DIYs that you can make is some colorful diya competition. So for that you can arrange a meeting and after that you have to tell the every participants that they have to take a diya and some acrylic paints and the best decorated diya will win a e-certificate that you can easily design through Canva. There are many other DIYs also like balloon orbs that you can easily make with mad stuff with Rob video. I'm really inspired by him. The link is in the description box. You can go and check it out. You can make some decorative thali for Diwali and many other DIYs. If you will search on YouTube, you will easily get an idea. Spreading happiness. Yes, you heard it right. Because many of the street vendors in India have suffered an economic measure during this coronavirus pandemic. We can buy some things from a street vendor so he also have a happy Diwali. Also, you can give your old toys and clothes to the children who are poor and they don't have much resources. So they can also celebrate a good and festive Diwali. So this is the message that you have to spread. You have to spread your positivity and this is the festival of lights. And create as much fun as you can. You can also make some kind of poster making to go green this Diwali because many of the places firecrackers are being banned and I think it's good because there is pollution a lot and not only about pollution, there is noise pollution created by it because many of the animals are being irritated and many old people have to suffer from the burning and from the noise of the firecrackers. So it's good to go green this Diwali and celebrate it with your family, whether it is anything happening right now, because that is what you have to do this Diwali. You have to spread happiness and positivity. So I hope you liked my video. If yes, then please hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel because I create different types of video every Tuesday. I create kind of like art and craft, DIYs, things to do and many other kind of video. And I meet you in my next video. Till that time, take care and bye bye and happy Diwali.